Second point is, who controls the data, where it resides, who controls the logic of your automation workflow that you will be implementing. You may be in the field where sensitive data is being transported from one tool to another. You may be handling that kind of sensitive data, for example, medical records or client information, which is PII in nature, personally identifiable information. There may be internal tools or internal business logic that you don't want to expose it to the outer world. Then in that case, the only option that you have is n8n, because it allows you to have an on-premise version, or you can self-host it because it is a tool that has source code available. You can deploy it in your own local environment and create all the automations around it. Of course, there's a cloud version as well for n8n, which you can always opt if you don't want to maintain your infrastructure. If the need is that you have to have your own control, then you can have n8n on your own instance or in your own network, so that you can protect that data and the data is not going out. When it comes to Zapier or make.com, they only offer the cloud versions of it. There is nothing that you can deploy in your infrastructure, so you must send your data and the logic over there. So n8n is a clear winner in this point as well, because it not only saves you money, but it also helps you stay compliant with